Today is Oaks Day, and there's already a lot of buzz at Churchill Downs.
Definitely. Our Lexi Sheen, she's been hanging out there on the backside for us all this week, had some interesting guests for us this morning. The excitement's really building here, Lexi.
Oh, it certainly is building. We've had a lot of energy out here on the backside so far this morning. And you all, I think we've talked to you maybe 6 times now, and this is the 3rd time we're talking about drinking a little bit this morning. So right now I've got Randy Evans with me from Grey Goose to talk to us about the signature drink of the day, the Oaks Lily. Tell us how we make this happen, Randy.
Yes, the delicious Oaks Lily. Well, let's just jump right in there. We're going to start with the most important ingredient, Grey Goose vodka. So you're going to do 1 ounce. Grey Goose. And the thing that's great about this is these are ingredients you can pick up, you can make this at home. I mean, it's delicious. Any of your local grocery store, Kroger, wherever. Half ounce, I'm sorry, we're going now to the cranberry. So 3 ounces of cranberry. And this is what's going to give it the really beautiful, nice pink hue.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad we're keeping it simple for people like me who are not great at creating these things.
No, it's really, this weekend is all about having a good time. Really enjoying yourself, watching the beautiful horses, you know. Vodka of Kings, Sport of the Kings.
Exactly.
We're getting right in there.
All right, so what are we adding now?
Some fresh lemon juice. And that really makes a difference. We're going to add a little lemon juice, a little simple syrup. It's going to give it both a sweet and tart profile, so nice balance, which is exactly what we're looking for.
And, of course, the pink you just can't beat on a day this.
I mean, it really, again, the Oaks Lily, a dollar from each cocktail goes to Horses in Hope. And Churchill has donated over $90,000 to that charity, so it's amazing.
Absolutely amazing. And I'm sure you get all the ladies that want this all day long.
All day long. Oh, all day long. Drinking this, you know. And it's a great cocktail.
Oh,
why not?
Absolutely.
And then you actually get it in a gorgeous commemorative glass as well. So now, finally, we're going to do a nice little quick shake. Got to keep it interesting.
Absolutely.
You know?
I love it. Can you teach me that move, too?
What, you want to give
it? No, I don't. Nobody wants to see me do that.
Okay,
no, you can handle it. I can't imagine what they would say back at the station if I did that.
I think they would love it. There might be photos of you shaking.
Oh, yeah, everywhere.
So finally into the glass. And then we're going to garnish it with a little lemon and a blackberry. Again, beautiful, delicious cocktail.
And there we have it. It looks perfect.
There we have it.
All right, so ladies, I know that you're jealous of this. Another one that matches my outfit. Randy, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
It's just like you all made this for me. Exactly.
Cheers
to you. All right, cheers to everyone that's heading out to the Oaks today. Perfect drink for that. And Matt Milosevic, you were here last year when they were making this. I know that he's jealous this time around, too.
Matt absolutely is.
I think he is.
Oh, yeah. He loves the pink drink. I know.
I
know.
He does. And it would match his tie, too. See?
I know.
All
see? We're missing you guys out here. I know.
Well, keep holding it down for us, Lexi. We appreciate
it. I got
you.
Cheers.
Thank